this bad boy up real quick before work. Gotta make sure we stay hydrated, boys. We gotta stay hydrated. Quick little scoop of creatine, no big deal. It's a sunny day today, man. But we about to head to work real quick. And then after work, we about to go ahead and get in a fucking leg and shoulder workout with a shitload of cardio, because that's what we really need. So let's get up in the G. I know I don't got no fucking door handle, a motherfucker missing it, but it's no big deal. Low key, if I double click my key fob here, boom, my window drops. But anyways, let's get going, man. We about to be late and shit. Boys, is a fucking flat tire. Just my luck, huh? Is what it is. I'll go get my other car. Back at the fucking yard here. We're ready to roll out. We're in the middle of finishing up our pre-trip right now. I'm about to do a walk around and do my thing. But we got two stops. And in those two stops, it's looking like we're going to Ontario, and then we're going to Glendora after that. So we're gonna see what that's all about, see how many pallets we got rolling off, and see how tonight goes. Hopefully tonight's good. Let's get these wheels rolling, boys.
We just sit here and admire how clean and brand new these glad hands are. And this fucking electric cable. It's fucking badass, man. I just love seeing new shit. Who doesn't, right?
Boys, I forgot my gloves, bro. Damn, fucking up. Fucking up. Check these tires. Boot. Mink. Yeah, shit good. Lights are working. Mud flaps, flash guards, whatever you want to call them. Linker working. All good, let's roll. So we have a total of 27 pallets, 13 pallets for the first drop, and 14 pallets for the second drop. The biggest thing right now that we got to focus on is getting the hell out of here. So I'm just updating y'all real quick. We gotta be there before 2200 hours, preferably in the next 30-40 minutes. It's not too far anyway, so it's okay. Because they have a noise ordinance, so we can't be bugging the, what it do, bro? I didn't even see him. So we can't be bugging, you know, the neighborhood and whatnot, because there's homes and everything surrounding the area, so they can't unload trucks that late. You know, at that late of a time at night because of that, you know, because you got residents living in the area. So anyways, let's get out of here. Skedaddle, give them the gate pass. We're heading right over there. This is gonna be a little dark vlog, little night vlog, man. Y'all gotta bear with me here because we do got the night shift. We do be rolling through the night shift and everything. So I'm gonna do my best to record in well-lit areas and everything. But some shots might be dark. It is what it is. We're looking real good. Solid. There's a gate pass as well, man. Appreciate you, man. Have a good one. Thank you.
see it don't matter. No matter what I spend, she ain't happy. She said it'd be a little different if I wasn't rapping. I told her ass you knew what it was when you met me. You knew I was a hustler by nature. You always come second when it comes to getting. I'm married to the gang, that's my wife. I'm coming home to her every night. She told me if I leave, it's on site.
Yes, sir. Parked it back up. Man, I wasted like 15 minutes, bro. I parked on the wrong side. Instead of going to the produce section, I went to the general merchandise like a rookie. Shake my head, bro. We got 7 on the right, 6 on the left for the store. Just finished up this drop real quick. We pulled out already. We about to head out to Glendora to drop off these last 14 pallets on this trailer. Then we're gonna head back to where we got this trailer from, the Walmart DC, drop off the empty there, and see if we could get a reload. Hopefully we could get a reload. That would be very ideal. Make some more bread. Who the hell don't want no bread? Stop 2, finished, trailer empty. We about to take this back to the DC and see if we could get a reload. Hopefully we could get a reload. We got basically a 4 o'clock. So let's do this shit. So I just got off the phone with dispatch. Looks like that was our only load for today. It is what it is. Shit's slow right now. So we head into the crib and then we're gonna get a gym sesh going up in the morning. Fuck it, who doesn't like going home early, right? But at the same time, who doesn't like more bread? So whatever, it is what it is. Let's get rolling, let's get up out of here. Man, by the way, I still can't believe I caught a flat on the way to work, bro. I had to leave the G inside of a fucking plaza because I had to get to work. So what I did was I got a ride back to the crib, and I picked up my other car, which is my Honda Civic. That's old reliable, man. The Honda Civic never, ever, ever does me wrong, bro. I still can't believe this shit, so I gotta deal with it when I get back. At least I was able to pull it off into the a plaza, so fuck it, dude. I'm gonna get back home. I'm gonna grab some food and then kick back for a little bit, edit the vlog up, you know what I'm saying? Edit the vlog up for y'all. And after that, probably take a nap and then hit the gym as soon as I wake up. I'm thinking probably like 7 in the morning. Afterwards, man, I'll be, you know, we all be feeling good. You know, you go ahead and we hit the gym, get your workout in, you know what I'm saying? Like that shit, hey, it always makes you feel much better, at least much better than what you were feeling before you work out, you know? But anyways, we out this bitch. Appreciate y'all for watching. We're gonna be more consistent, I swear. Now that I'm local, you know, shit's moving and shit, you know what I'm saying? Like, I didn't really like being OTR and regional, so this is definitely what I've been trying to get going. So stay tuned, we got a lot more coming, and stay motivated, keep working on your goals. Don't be a pussy, let's fucking go. Freeway is backed up. There must have been some crazy shit that happened up.